Thank you.
Yeah. Wow. This place is actually really nice.
Yeah.
I guess Christian does know what he's talking about after all.
Yeah, he knows a lot of great places. He brought me to a salt spa like a couple weeks ago in Old Greenwich Village. I was really sad and he just cheered me up a little bit. I felt really refreshed after, but also kind of like I fell on the ocean floor. Yeah. So, I heard you work at Nikki's. I love that pub. I've only been there like a couple times, but your wings are really good.
Yeah. I'm actually not a big wing guy.
You're kidding, right? You work in a bar and you don't like bar food?
Yeah, believe it or not, the sauce tastes good coming in, but smells pretty bad coming back out.
Eee. Gross.
Hi guys, I'm Cameron. I'll be your waitress tonight. Can I grab you guys any drinks to start off?
Yeah, Diet Coke with three quarters ice and two cherries, no stems.
Okay, I'll grab that for you guys.
Well, anyway, where are you from?
I'm from Brooklyn. I live there with Taylor, but most of my family's from East Brunswick, Jersey.
Oh, Jersey. My aunt lives in Jersey.
Really?
Yeah, I visit her and my uncle a lot.
Really?
Yeah, she just had a baby.
Oh my God, no way. My aunt just had a baby too.
Oh yeah,
Little Daniel. Wait a minute. What's your aunt's name?
Jackie Penn.
Okay. We're cousins. Huh. So, I'm gonna go. This was really nice.
Well, I mean, I'm still having a good time.
Okay, no. Yeah, that's nasty. You're gonna pay. I'll see you at Christmas.
Okay. Better make that 2 glasses of wine.
Sure.